Well, in 1972, I was a student at Mills College in Oakland, California. I was president of the Black Student Union. I had two young sons, and I was on public assistance. During that same time as president of the Black Student Union, we invited Congresswoman Shirley Chisholm from New York. And during her speech, she said she was running for president.
I said, who is this? She's running for what? President? I said, president of what? Barbara Lee said, president of the United States, Sandy. I said, oh, she got to be crazy. You know, I said, I got to meet her.
The hour has come in America when all of us in this room can no longer be the passive recipients of whatever the politics of a nation may decree for us as citizens within this realm. But if we have the courage of our convictions, if we desire to make a contribution, to make this nation bring about the fulfillment of the American dream so that it is meaningful to every segment in America, we will forget what the world will say, whether we are in our place or out of our place.
I have never ever had that kind of impact on me as a human being, not as a woman, not as African American, not as a mother, not as an educator, but as a human being.
And so after her speech, I went up and I said, Mrs. Chisholm, I want to learn more and I want to contact people who are in your campaign. So how do I go about doing that? And she says, well, my dear, the first thing you must do is register to vote. I said, oh my God. I said, okay. So that was the first time that I thought about registering to vote. I was awestruck and I could not believe that this great woman was running for president.